Let us find a gateway. Return home. Consider our plans.
Listen, brother. Before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, though I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
It's your choice, brother.
This will be of use.
At your service. Always a joy to work on these. I'll disinfect my tools. I'll heat up the forge. Now, was there something else?
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake. That's part of Tyr's statue.
Another gravestone, but this one's intact.
Aye, and with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found. I was afraid of that.
Frankie the Zealot!
Was Sigrun when you saw her last?
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of the corrupted form. But she hasn't
let
that...
With minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
All right, brother.
They still whine.
They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
Brother, about the oracles of your lands, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies. But we will speak of this later.
What a beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial. Brother, what you said before about the oracles of your lands being fooled by their own prophecies, I get the sense that was coming from personal experience, eh?
Yes. Once, I sought the oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the god of war.
Brother, what is it?
The wolves cannot focus.
Another coal raider camp. Kratos. We should do something about them.
Thank you.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.